I really don't see a difference between the film industry and the television industry, honestly. And that's the point I was making. मुझे नहीं लगता है एक बड़ा है एक छोटा है. It's a fluid separation. Like he said, actor is an actor, talent is talent, and there is certain
money
purity
is money,
of creative.
So
parts.
Where would you invest more money?
Now coming to part two. Coming to part two, I think the kind of investments that we're making per half an hour of television are already pretty high, except that they're seen on reality shows right now. The question you are sharply asking is, are you going to spend 50 lakhs a half an hour on shows that are not reality shows, which are not shiny floor dramas? And the answer to that is a obvious heartening yes. The issues there really is that, one, this mind shift needs to be backed with a respect for intellectual property, which the legal environment in the country today doesn't provide. So all channels are trying to work towards that kind of an environment. So agar 1.5 crore per episode mein se ek shiny floor dancing show banta hai for an hour and a half, that's the same economics on a fiction show. I mean, people will do that kind of stuff. You know, we, for example, on Star Plus right now, we've got Sanjay Leela Bhansali directing a show which comes on Star Plus and on Doordarshan, incidentally. And we've got Suraj Ji doing a show for us. You know, we've got people who are working in the film world, but what we've not managed to do is free our minds to the economics in this particular fiction section. It's already been freed up in sections which are not fiction. Agar dance wala show dekhoge ya us tarah se. So I think that shift will happen immediately, and that will happen when we respect the writer's right to intellectual property, and we respect the right to the fact that IP is being created and it is a creative phenomenon, not a factory phenomenon. This change will be forced down on the industry because I think viewers will get fatigued at a point in time. So we will need to make that quality shift in the next 2 years. And all the industry itself is gearing up to make that shift. The answer is yes, and you know what kind of budgets also now.
So the
answer is yes. We will be forced to make that shift because log bol rahe. It's nothing to do with, you know, whether film or yes sir. The consumers are saying, yaar, humko kuch aur dikhao. नहीं तो हम विकी डोनर देख लेंगे, वो जो रिवर्स आ जाएगा कि हमको घर की कहानी देखनी है तो मैं जाऊंगा अंधेरे में 330 रुपए का टिकट देख के मैं देख पाता हूँ इंग्लिश की तारीख में. सो द काइंड ऑफ स्टफ यू आर ऑफरिंग ऑन टेलीविजन इज कमिंग बैक ऑन फिल्म्स. सो दैट चेंज इज नेसेसिटेटेड. कंज्यूमर्स आर रिपीटेडली टेलिंग अस दैट गाइस गेट अस दैट. सो द इन्वेस्टमेंट्स आर ऑलरेडी देयर. इट्स नॉट अ क्वेश्चन ऑफ इन्वेस्टमेंट, वेयर इज द क्वेश्चन. वो इन्वेस्टमेंट अभी हम नाच गाने शो में करते हैं, वहाँ हम एक्सपेंसिव जजेस लाते हैं. That investment will definitely shift on to telling stories, which is what I mean by, you know, conserving IP, getting roles, casting for talent.